Trail to Trillis, and this is my drip of the week.